Upgrade this. This one's got increased air. Ugh. Yeah, blow my nose. Handy having a trash can next to your workstation. Alright, what do we need? We need a good Dom 3 to upgrade, not this piece of shit. What is this? This is my... This is a not Dom 3. This one's a Dom 2 and it hasn't been upgraded. Let me check that forum post. Forum, pre-upgraded gear. Holy shit, there's a lot of posts. What the fuck? G2s, G3s, these are all taken. Those are taken, these are taken, those are taken, these are taken. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff. Haber Station Manicore. Oh, you got the Grinder Lodger. Okay, nice. G2, 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 G3, Dunlop Landing, HIP. Someone's now here where Dubai G3 Manicore Executioner. Dunlop Landing. Ah, fuck, that guy bought it. G3 Artemis suit. Someone bought that shit. Fuck! Fuck, I'm gonna wait till Thursday. Fuck! Oh well. Still gonna throw out the shotgun. Which one did I upgrade? My browser's stuck. I think I upgraded the one with the silencer hook. Wait a minute, is that it? That's what you do. Okay. Upgrade weapon. Yeah, I upgraded the one with the silencer. Probably shouldn't have. Probably should have upgraded the one with the reload. Hold on. Oh well. Alright. Ooh, bank account's looking a little thin. Let's get on a Inara and look for a local war. Dear Inara, we are at E.O. Rasa, I think. And we would like to find a war. War, war, war. Surge. Nolan Prospect in Thrimpo one day ago. Thrimpo? Give me a ride to Thrimpo. Thrimpo we come. We on the way, Thrimpo. What the fuck was that? Okay, we're gonna go to Nolan. Flight. Yeah. I gotta check that out. There was something weird.
Life is long and God is mean. Suffering.
What the fuck?
Music is bad and movies are too. Bugs are trapped inside my room. So
what is this shit? Oh, you know what? Dad's probably gonna be restricted.
We're just coming in to laugh now.
What is this one? Command and Conquer Red Alert! Interesting. So that'll be good. Nobody's on tonight, huh? Isn't that weird? What are we doing here? Killing everybody? Or are we going to war? I remember now. We're gonna try out the tier 4 shoddy. Instead of doing the logical thing, which would be to farm stuff for the tier fucking 5 shoddy. I thought there was a war here. Inara lied to me.
Down everything you need to know about conflict zones in 60. Coming up to a conflict zone, fly there in your ship, drive there in your SR, one of these warring factions. After signing in your warring faction, until the war is resolved, you can choose to take part of the war background state. Seconds to start the timer. Settlements owned by factions that have entered the war background state can become conflict zones and will remain that way until the war is resolved. You can choose to take part in a conflict zone and fight for either side of one of these warring factions. After signing up to a conflict zone, fly.
It must be a quick button that I accidentally keep hitting. Thank you. It says Thrimpo has a war going on, but I'm here. We do not have a war going on here. Check Civil Wars. Shop real quick and see if I have anything. Here in Thrimpo. My browser's stuck. Three suits, not gonna happen. No. No. Let's get on that ship. Thrimpo has a no-go. This shirt, but it's a little itchy. I don't know. Looking for war didn't pay off. Maybe looking for a civil war will pay off. It still says Thrimpo has a war. I think I should just go somewhere in Thrimpo and just loot shit, though. I think I will. Oh, I can't. I don't have anywhere here. I guess let's just go wherever we're going. Try to find this war. Where are we headed? Fall Pepper Plant. Oh, I was gonna check to see if they're actually at war here. Galaxy map. How do I look? Where's my option for the hell? Solar system, here we go. I don't see shit for war here. There's no wars here. Oh. If we land, maybe it will, maybe. AC's not on. It's getting hot in here. Let's get that thing rattling. There we go. Oh, yeah. People watching him. What the fuck is he? Oh, I'm on the wrong game. Oh, that's why. Jesus. Why did it not elite dangerous? No wonder people aren't watching. I was like, what the hell? Should be a ton of you guys. Wrong fucking game. There we go. Now we're on the chart. Now we got the right game. Must have missed that earlier. Sorry about that.
Stay safe out there.
From time to time. Time. It's on my side.
Apex Interstellar, your gateway to the stars. We're always
I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I want to shop. Okay. Shop, shop, shop. Until you drop, drop, drop.
I've got it. If I don't have it, it's not worth having. Sure. Take a look around. All our skins are guaranteed brand new. Take a look. Sure you've got everything? I'll be here.
Light Industries hates me. I may have killed a lot of them. Well, I don't know. Adara, what the hell? Maybe I gotta check with somebody who knows. Tried to search. How do I know if they're at war? Damn it! Let's look at Gatto, because Gatto probably still is at war. Gatto. Jesus, Gatto's no longer at war, but holy fucking Gatto, what the fuck? It's a dictatorship, agriculture, it's medium security, red dwarf. Why is Gatto so fucking big? So many damn planets, so many space stations. I just got, like, spaceships scattered all over the fucking bubble. Dictator. 9 million people. High security. Rarda. Independent, cooperative, no state, extraction colony, low security. ~23,000 people. Where was Guarda? Damn, Lamia? Lamia has 46,000. Kites has 27,000. Wukong. Wukong has 7 million. State election. Medium security. What are these? This is called Garda or something. Wajamba rule. 5,000 people, that's it. $6 million out there. Way up here. No people on Zeti Signy? Okay. Civil War State. That's the one. Select a drop off. Civil War State. Thank you for showing me the Civil War State. At least I found one. I mean, it's really far out there, but I mean, at this point, at least I found one. Come on, baby. Let's go shoot some people. Gotta make that money. Mercenary, for sure. For sure. Well, that's doing that. We're gonna pull this over here. Data. Where do you get manufacturing instructions? Settlements, irregular markers, impact sites. So mainly impact sites is where you get manufacturing instructions on. I don't really want to farm it, but I just want to know where the hell they are.
How would you like to upgrade all of your weapons and suits super fast by knowing how to get infinite manufacturing instructions in Elite Dangerous Odyssey? Well, look no further, because I'm about to show you how to bypass the biggest bottleneck to upgrading all your items that I have ever seen in my life playing this game. Your first step is to have friends. Now, I know I'm sorry, solo players, I'm sorry. Although one of the best ways to find some of the best space friends you're ever gonna find is to join our Discord. I will be showing you our farm location at Konga Engineering in LTT 16548, but it can be done anywhere with the same industrial building layout. This layout will always have four download ports for manufacturing instructions, which increases your chances for the original find. Once you have some space pals, all of you need to create a private group. You can now head to the same location you plan to farm, make sure everyone lands a little bit away from the settlement, then disembark. You can now head, which increases your chances for the original find. Once you have some space pals, all of you need to create a private group. You can now head to the same location you plan to farm, make sure everyone lands a little bit away from the settlement, then disembark from your SRVs. All of you will now want to park your SRVs on top of the large industrial building in the same private group. Now I know I'm sorry, solo players, I'm sorry. Although some of the best space friends you're ever going to find is to join our Discord. I will be showing you our farm location at Konga Engineering in LTT 16548.
So it's an engineering facility that has all the instructions, huh? Just got to find engineering facilities. I feel like that's something my Merc would know. Okay, so how do I find... Alright, so nearest...
I've seen a lot of fares headed to other systems.
Thank you. Twin Comet production, Golden Comet finishing, double Halo tooling. All right, so there's a few spots that are industrial, high industrial. Okay. Well, we're here. And it is mooring, which is perfect. All right, let's talk to somebody. Get me out of this thing. Get me in the fight. I wonder how this works. Like, if because they're fighting, then therefore there will be a front line here. Or if there's always a front line, but there's not always a fight here. I don't know. There's no front line.
Welcome to Apex Interstellar. Where would you like to go?
How do I get involved? Cannot book. Cannot book. Federation. It's owned by Federation. Yeah, one jump away. I'm gonna go from this one to the next one. Hopefully I can fight the fights here. I don't know. There's probably a faster way to do all this, and I wish I knew what it was. I'm flying all around, trying to get this figured out. Just to make some millions. I don't know what to make of that. Not really sure. I Ocker must have slept even farther in today. Gonna miss him entirely. Sucks. Sucks. Alright, hopefully I can go here, do the frontline thing, get a dropship over to that next colony or whatever. Crap, this one doesn't have it either. Four spacesuits. Tier 3 Artemis. It's a blank one. I don't know what mine is. Weapons aren't any good. But because there's a Tier 3 Artemis here. Maybe. Just maybe. There'd be some shit here that's worth getting. I don't understand. This is a...
Thank you.
takes Interstellar, where would you like to go?
Frontline Solutions. It's got one. All right, we'll just go there.
That's perfect. We at Apex Interstellar this year.
All right. I didn't realize. I'm still new to this, trying to figure this out, I guess. Who is that that's online? Is that Hein? Verbius. Hein. Taking us about an hour to find this battlefield. That's interesting. Or way onto the battlefield, I should say. But on the flip side, at least we got a tier 4 shotty. Actually, this tier 4 shotty, it kind of got it a lot faster than I thought it was going to. I think it's because we traded those, the power things from the facilities for the instructions. Ron Hubbard Laboratory. Oh, internet, don't you crap out. Don't you crap out, internet. I'd be upset. I'd be super upset. out of my face. There we go. It's a lot better. Look kind of silly, don't I? Oh well. Could happen from time to time. It's gonna take a while to get there. Two more minutes. drop ship. Not too late. Don't leave without me. It says local, I'm heading out. Okay, well, just wait a minute. There, Naya, Eder. Still wait for me. Get on board. Oh yes, here we go. Thinking about ordering a multimeter tonight. I don't know. I think my work should buy me one, really. The last work bought me one. I was gonna buy all my tools for my last job, then they bought me one. Now I feel spoiled like I deserve one. I don't know. Think about it some more. Or it's so expensive, I just would buy it. It's like $300 for the one I want. I might end up buying it's like 130. I don't know. I feel like if I get it, I'll just be unhappy every day because I look at it and be like, man, I could have got that nice one. Could have, would have, didn't. And on top of that, I gotta spend $50 or $90 on the sure grips because I'm real fussy about having really good grips. Probably better change my loadout. We want the Dominator suit. There we go. Got the audio masking. It's tier 4. Okay. I have one with faster reload, but way, this is the bottom end now. Going into combat. We're just gonna be there in 70 seconds or whatever. Probably more whatever in less 70 seconds. Yep, getting close. Here we go. Got the loadout we want. Got the tier 4, got the Dominator. Gotta upgrade this one more time. They're supposedly supposed to be looking at my... I bought the skin. I bought a super red looking skin like this. But it's not in it. It's not here. If you put the stuff on it, it doesn't actually look red. Like it's supposed to look like this, but it doesn't. I wanted a really flashy red suit, but I didn't get it. So that's what they're looking at. I don't know. Flashy red suit. Oh wow, look at that. We're up on a mountain range. It's kind of cool. Wow. It's great. Alright. We're dropping. Shields on. We're already losing points on our energy. Holy shit. Jesus. Okay. Okay, where are we going? It's like Foxtrot. Thank you. I need to get more ammo for my shotgun. I think there's more ammo down here. There we go. Oh shit! I sniped. Quarry ore. That son of a bitch. We are actually losing? That's not good. I want to win. Damn! I keep forgetting that they are tier 5s and that they will fuck me up. Still, every 10 I kill, it's a mil. Maybe I should be sniping them, I don't know. There's some real bad with a sniper rifle, is why I don't do it though. I delete it because it's such a slow ammunition. Projectile, I mean. A plasma projectile. Well, there's where they spawned. We're winning the shit out of this. I mean, we've got all the points. Whether I'm doing bad or good, we got all the points. My status is clean. Oh shit. I knew I was getting shot from the right side, but I thought my allies were gonna cover me. Should throw down a fancy grenade. I should probably use the fancy grenade every chance I get, because you spawn with a free one, right? You might even spawn with two free ones, I don't know. Still kicking the shit out of him. It's a lot of green. ammo. That way overshot. Oh no, this is bad. How many millions did we win? It had to be millions. It had to be just millions and millions. Millions and millions and millions. I get a kick out of that. You don't have to go to the ship. You just, boom, you're in it. You're in it and you're on your way back. Boom. Be right back. fuck? I guess. These are some sea shanties. What do we got here? The Wellerman's traditional. Let's see if I can find one that I hadn't played in a long time. Yeah, play them all the time though. Well, there's a soundtrack for Assassin's Creed. It's got some. Good morning, ladies.
Here we go. We are outward bound.
No, that sounds lame.
Running down to Cuba with a load of sugar. Wait, boys, to Cuba. Make a run, you line to squeeze us. Running down to Cuba. Wait, boys, to Cuba. Running down to Cuba. Oh, I got a sister, she's 9 feet tall. Wait, boys, to Cuba. She sleeps in the kitchen with her feet in the hall. Running down to Cuba. Wave it, boys, to Cuba. Hey! Running down to Cuba. The captain, he will trim the sails. Wave it, boys, to Cuba. Winging the water over the rails. Running down to Cuba. Wave it, boys, to Cuba. Running down to Cuba. Give me a gal can dance fandango. Wave it, boys, to Cuba.
Well, it's not a very good one, huh? Sound like Santiana or something. Shout across the bow.
A drop of Nelson's blood.
Tortuga Rock? I'm just gonna play Times of Flying when you're having rum.
No future there in London for a poor man son like me. So I left my home and I went to seek my fortune on the sea. I signed aboard a merchant ship bound for the West Indies, and 6 weeks out we tacked into the winds of piracy. There were sails on the horizon, and we tried to make a run. And when we saw that black flag, then our running it was done. And when those pirates boarded us, they told us one by one, you can die or join our crew, me boys, time flies when you're having rum. Time flies when you're having rum, me boys, time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns, when you take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of thumb. The voyage will be over soon enough, time flies when you're having rum.
With a pistol to my forehead, then my choice was all to come on 10 mil.
I took leave of that merchant ship and became a buccaneer.
I got combat bonds. My life, I think that if the truth be told, that's pretty close to 10 million.
For the promise of adventure, rum and gold. The quartermaster handed me a cutlass and a gun. And as I signed their articles, the captain told me, son, us gentlemen of fortune live life fast and on the run. So step right up and take your share. Time flies when you're having rum.
Time flies when you're having rum, me boys. Time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns. When you take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of thumb. The voyage will be over soon enough.
So work for the Union this time.
Women confirmed. For 2 long years I sailed with them around the Spanish main. And we captured ships from Portugal, from England, France, and Spain. And we took what we could and we gave none back, for that's the pirate's code. And the wake we left in the Caribbean Sea ran red with blood.
Now the Admiralty in London sent a fleet to hunt us down, and a trader in Port Royal told them where we could be found. They surrounded us and Nassau, the captain shouted, let them come. The fight'll be over soon enough, time flies when you're having rum.
Time flies when you're having rum, me boys, time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns. When you take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of thumb. The voyage will be over soon enough, time flies when you're having rum.
We ran the red flag up and then we readied all our guns. No quarter would be given, in return expected none. We got off one good broadside, but outnumbered 10-1. They took out half our crew and then our pirating was done. They took us back to London town under key and lock, and the hangman's noose was swinging at the execution dock. The captain turned and said to me, we had fine sailing, son. The voyage was over all too soon. Time flies when you're having rum.
Time flies when you're having rum, me boys. Time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns. When you take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of thumb. The voyage will be over soon enough. Time flies when you're having rum.
Now, as you listen to this tale, by now I'm sure you have surmised that I slipped the hangman's cable and escaped him with my life. But how I got away, well, that's another story, son. My voyages, they aren't over yet. Time flies when you're having rum.
Time flies when you're having rum, you boys. Time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns. You take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of thumb. The voyage will be over soon enough. Time flies when you're having rum. Time flies when you're having rum, you boys. Time flies when you're having rum. When you're sailing under the black flag and you're firing all your guns. When you take a Spanish treasure ship, you divide by the rule of thumb. The voyage will be over soon enough. Time flies when you're having rum.
Scotsman Clan.
Oh, it's the same song, but a little faster.
And 6 weeks out, we tacked into the winds of piracy. We spied sails in the
It's a lot faster.
I'm going to do the tribute to the armed services of the United States right now. When you start any tribute to the armed services, you always start with the Marine Corps. Why? Because by the time you've got to the end of it, they've understood the first line. What does a Marine call a helicopter? Now you can tell a Marine working on an oil rig at sea. He's the one throwing bread to the incoming helicopters. Here, birdie, birdie, light bread. How you get a Marine to commit suicide? Throw a shovel full of sand against a brick wall and tell him to hit the beach. You know what the word Marine stands for? Muscles are required, intelligence not essential. Ooh, some army people over there. What do you call a Marine with an IQ of 70? General. How can you tell when a Marine has been using your computer terminal? Whiteout on the screen. Now, you also know that the Marine's hymn is the most versatile song ever written in the United States.
My father was a Marine. That's bad.
You can sing it to any melody.
Poor Marines. Here we go. Another drop, another 10 mil. Hopefully. It can't up it a little. I feel like a few of them should have died a little quicker with this shotgun. Maybe I gotta drop on more of them. Maybe I can use that shield grenade more. Try to turn every kill into 3 kills if I can. Big shield grenade. Babangada Biochemical. Babangada. Bum, 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 bum. I thought Ocker would be on. How late are you gonna sleep in, Ocker? What the fuck? He made a server. I am Elite made a server. Oh shit, dude. That's fine. What is this? Is that an ally? It's an ally. Where are his enemies? Oh shit! Oh my god. I also need good music. Let's get some Where? Oh, no, 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 don't do that. What are you doing, you stupid thing? What the fuck? What in the fuck? I want some. What do I want? I want. Where the hell is it? There it is. Yeah. Give me that. Yeah. Yeah. Bounces so far. Oh, he got me! Damn! That faster relay would have paid off right there. Instead of the silence. If I had upgraded the faster reload, man. Oh. Stomped him in the ground though, 900 to 540. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Oh shit. Get the fuck off me, you fucking AI bitch. Millions and millions. I think that'll be my highest payout yet. That's probably like 12 mil. I think I killed a bunch of guys. I'm not sure. Switch this music up. Exoskeleton by Mega Driver. It's gonna be a flight, boys. It's gonna be a 9K flight. But it'll be a big payout. Major airlines ditch mask rules after judge strikes down federal mandate. So the mask mandate on airplanes won't be in place for an extra 2 weeks after all. Interesting. Oh, the stocks went up today? A whole 0.5%. Weird. I didn't see it. There's a show on Netflix that has a 0% on Rotten Tomatoes, but it's super popular on Netflix. What the hell show is this? Richie Ramone talks Taylor Hawkins. Taylor Hawkins was the drummer for Foo Fighters who died. Never expects another Zeppelin, Doors, Nirvana. Wait a minute, Eilish. Did Eilish die? No way. Small clubs like Buzzbin are where Richie Ramone enjoys hammering away at the drums. Songs like Smash You. The energy is outstanding. Whoa. What? Did Eilish die? Mm-hmm. dead. No, she's not dead. I don't know why she got lumped in with Taylor Hawkins. That's weird. Florida rejects 54 math books, citing prohibited topics. I wonder what kind of math book would have prohibited topics? Like, math is math, what the fuck are they doing? That's weird. Russian war still going on? I thought Ukraine would have been just taken by now, you know? Ukraine. How is the Ukrainian war? Russia's eastern offensive has begun. Ukraine says strikes rock LV. Crisis raises questions. Does food aid go equally to black and white people in Ukraine? What? And the black people in Ukraine? I didn't know that. Putin's war in Ukraine shatters an illusion in Russia. That's probably just propaganda. Oh, here we go. BBC's got maps. Maps. So the red side, the eastern side of the country, all Russia. Russia's just from Crimea up to Kharkiv, whatever that is. I've never heard of it. It's just Russia. Russia in advance. What? What the fuck are they doing? What the fuck are they doing? It's 2022. You don't need to send boots on the ground. You just tell them, hey, look, you're ours, so we're gonna bomb your civilian population. And then if like, I mean, I'm sorry, but that's 2022. If you want to win a war, I mean, if Biden's not gonna step in and stop you from bombing civilians, like, that's how you win a war, real quick. Like, Sun Tzu wrote the book on this, right? You attack them where they can't defend. That's how you win a war. It's gruesome, it's ugly, it's war. Sun Tzu. Everybody should read that book. Everybody in the whole, that should be a required reading in high school. Like, if you're 16, 15, somewhere in there, 17 maybe, required reading. Art of War. In Russia, it's mandatory to serve for the military for 2 years, right? If you're a male. Like, from the time you're 18 to 20, you're in the military. All of them. All of them. But I don't know if they read the Sun Tzu, because their war sucks. They're doing terrible. Like, targeting military installations is, like, the opposite of good warfare. So it's, like, yeah, the UN likes it. Everybody likes it because it makes war, like, you know, civilians are fine and the people who want a war are warring, right? But that's not how it works. It's not effective combat. It's unfortunate, but it's not. I really thought the UN was going to play a bigger part, though. I really thought the UN was going to be like, look,
the
you...
hell is...
Thanks for the follow.
What the fuck?
Was that a subscription?
My god, priest.
I bet you wish you could be like it.
That's such an old... I probably should change that, but that laughing, that was... that's the subscription audio. Caught me off guard. Yeah, I don't know. I guess here you go. You don't really play the Odyssey. This is what happens when you do some more stuff in Odyssey. You get $9 million for about, I don't know, what, 10 minutes of combat, 10 minutes of flying, 20 minutes total. You could actually make it a lot faster if... I don't think that there's a base closer to the combat, though. Local shuttle. Feel special now? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I appreciate the subscription. I think you should always feel special anyways, you know? I don't actually know if there's a... Oh, I can't land on any of those. Ah! This thing doesn't have a features. It does have a frontline solutions. Oh, I should be going there. Okay. I'll fly there. What do we got? Yeah, we got enough time for this to make sense. I do. This is the Apex Gate. Maybe we don't have time for this to make sense. We'll find out. We'll find out. I think it'll get us into one more combat before I gotta go to bed. Hopefully we can make 20 more million. There you go. You can see my income again. 168 now. I made 20 mil since we last talked. Not a lot if you're flying around, I know. But for ground combat, pretty damn good. Did you subscribe because of the talk about Ukraine? Or was it you just really liked the foot combat? I want you to know right now that 60% of what you just put in toward me is going to go toward a homeless shelter in my former hometown up in Michigan. It gets really, really cold there in the winters, and so they have these shelters for people from 8 p.m. to 8 a.m. The particular one, there's more information in the About Me section or something somewhere on my page, but that's my cause. Everybody should have a cause. I haven't donated to the suicide groups, but I also want to help them out. But I don't know. I think that the homeless shelter is probably the best thing I can do. If it gets them one more day, I mean, that's great. I also want to buy one of those shirts. I haven't bought it yet, but they got a... This shirt saves lives from St. Jude. And I didn't know this, but if a family goes to St. Jude, like, their kids got cancer, they get free housing, effectively, like, St. Jude's donators, if you will, basically pay for the housing and the stay for those kids and their families. So, I don't know. But I watched a YouTube video, and it broke my heart. It was just so brutal. So brutal. But the shirts are pretty cool. I remember when I was younger, I would like look for cool shirts. I was like, man, I want a shirt that chicks just get naked when they see it, you know? But now that I'm an adult, being aware that there's a shirt out there that actually does save lives or contributes to it, it's pretty sweet. So I kind of dicker back and forth with these guys because... If you help one faction, then you help the other faction, both of them will go up in appreciation for you, whatever it's called. Influence, reputation. Reputation, I guess, is what they're calling it. Now it's cordial with them. And it's also cordial with these guys. And it'll just keep going up. If you only do one of them, then the other one falls down. But if you go back and forth, they both go up. Also, I feel like that's the most appropriate thing to do because you don't know if like one of them could be a player faction. I feel if you're a mercenary, you'd play both sides anyways. So from RP to concerns about the player faction to the reputation, back and forth seems to be the best method. unless your friend's over there and you're trying to take over the solar system. But since there's no actual reward for that, I'm not sure what the value in it is. It seemed like they would offer some kind of a reward. Like passive income to people who own systems. Some percentage of sales in that system or something, I don't know. I guess the economy would get messy. I see a few people join the stream. If you're wondering what we're doing, I'm going to use this shotgun to shoot a whole bunch of people for millions of credits. It, unfortunately, the mod on it is audio masking instead of the reload speed on the other one I have. But I chose to level up my PvE shotgun first because it will make leveling up everything else faster. So numerically, it's advantageous, but still, it would be cool to have faster reload. So we're going to go to Fraser Dock, and then we're going to go to the war front, actually. I didn't know, I think I'd been to Fraser Dock earlier, but I didn't see the front line, or else maybe I didn't see Fraser Dock and I went somewhere else. I'm not sure. I guess I could look at the galaxy and find out. Here we go. Okay, yeah, so I didn't know about Fraser. Fraser's kind of buried in here. I went to Harzmadok, and that one does not have a frontline solution. So this actually, what does this have? Features. It's got a black market, a shipyard, outfitting. Nice. Suspended search and rescue. Not sure what that is. Frontline solutions, though. See who's online now. Ocker. Ocker's on. Are you getting in the channel, Ocker? Are you in the Discord? What are you doing, Ocker? I see Riox is on. He's on the Discord anyways. Ocker's probably getting around with the coffee. What are you sending me messages? You want me to join that server? I'm sorry, Osprey. I don't know if you know this. I'm kind of a popular guy. I'm in like all of these Discords, and I try to visit them regularly. We got like friends Discords. I guess I could join yours. I don't know. I guess I will. We got trading Discords, and then we got game Discords. Most games that I play anymore. And then, I don't know, this old Warband Discords, Shadowrun Discords, tabletop Discords that I rarely visit. Some kind of a STEM homework one that I must have been on when I was a student a long time ago. I don't know. What the hell is that? STEM.
Hey, good morning.
Hey, I was wondering when you were getting on. Slept in a lot this time, huh? It's almost 2 p.m.
Yeah, it's like half past one.
What, are you retired? Jeez.
Well, yeah, I don't work.
Oh, nice.
Different life. Yeah. Well, not retired, but health. Health.
Oh,
work.
Gotcha. Yeah, that sucks. Well, it's still, at least you get to do what you want there.
Yeah, pretty much. Sleep when I want.
Yeah.
You wake up sort of around lunchtime, but a bit later today.
I'm at Fraser Dock in, where the hell am I? Pal Shahil? I guess it's the system or something.
Yeah.
And yeah. I'm just so doing more stuff. I made 9 million twice. I made 20 mil.
Nice.
I upgraded my shotgun. It's tier 4 now.
No, cool.
Oh, one more, I got a disconnect.
He'll be headed to bed soon, though, yeah?
Oh, yeah, real soon, yeah.
Yeah.
Clock's ticking on that.
Yeah, that's why I didn't jump in straight away. I thought, oh, I slept in, he'll be going to bed soon, so I won't worry about it.
Yeah, no worries.
all good.
Yeah, work was actually, everything's been late for me today. I was at work and this machine went down. I didn't get to lunch until 3 p.m.
Wow.
And like 2 hours before leaving the facility, that's when I finally...
Damn. Yeah, I might try to do some...
This place is still... I'm here at this spot. Is it showing me the distance from the star? Or is it actually, that's how far it is from the dock?
Yeah, it's from the star.
Okay, so it's kind of close. Alright. I think I just did that one, so I'm going to do the atrocity one now.
Oh, good luck.
Thank you.
I might do some influence at our home system so we can go into expansion, because the Erasmus is not happening.
Yeah, I don't. I think I failed a mission today. It was a transport mission. I showed up and apparently I had e-breaches on me and it failed. So I was wondering if I just didn't do anything else, if we could see what the impact of that was. So I didn't complete anything. I didn't fail any other thing. I just failed one thing. But still, like you said, people could come to the system and just sell stuff and it'll change the influence.
Yeah. Oh, well, I'll leave Fiorasa alone so we can have a look at that in 24 hours and see. Have a look at the difference. All right, cool. I'll just work from the home system. We're at like 69%, so 2 days to push it into expansion.
I don't know what Hank was doing. I thought I saw him on a racing game earlier. I guess he didn't want to get on Elite yet. Same for Nimes. I didn't see him around either. He was doing the Frontier Cycle. I don't know why anyone's playing Frontier Cycle right now. That's going to get wiped out. Like, it's beta until the 25th. But any work that you put into it, it's going to be gone the 25th. Like, I don't know. Yeah. I feel like every hour you put into this game... In a month, in a week, and in like a year, that hour will have still contributed to where you are.
Pretty much, yep. Oh, you don't lose any progress when they do stuff.
It seems like it's going to be persistent for a really long time, right? Because every expansion, they carry over all your ships, carry over all your credits, carry over. They haven't taken anything out of the game yet.
Nah. It's been like 7 years already, so... Yeah.
I guess there's going to be a new World of Warcraft expansion. I haven't seen any news on it, but I guess there is one coming.
Really?
I thought they were going to wait until they found out if Microsoft was buying them or not.
Well, I don't know.
And I really thought that I thought the Diablo 4 was going to come out before the WoW got another expansion. It's kind of weird.
Yeah.
I don't know if you know who Amaranth is, but there's a hot tub streamer girl, I guess. I read the other day, I don't know if it's true, that she bought 2 million shares of Activision. All I could think was, like, whenever those companies merge, at least in the U.S., two companies merge, the shareholders get screwed. Like if you're the buyer, if you're a shareholder of the buyer, then the value will go down because they're going to dilute to absorb some of the costs of the other one. And then if you're a shareholder of the other one, they're going to value it, you know, cheaper for tax reasons.
Yep.
Offset the taxes, and then they just work out a deal with the upper echelon of that company to do that deal. And then they have a shareholder vote, right? Well, if the shareholder vote fails, they just have another vote. They can call as many votes as they want, I believe.
Yeah.
I don't mean to be so pessimistic. If the upper echelon wants that to happen, it's going to happen. The only thing to stop it would be like if the FCC really, really didn't want to make money.
Yeah, true.
I think it'd be good for both companies, though.
This is looking very promising.
Well, it could be good for both companies. Blizzard has BlizzNet. All their games are on BlizzNet. If the Microsoft games went to BlizzNet, then it'd be great. If the Blizzard games go to Microsoft's games for Windows or whatever that crap is, that would be terrible. Although in recent years it's not been as bad as it was. At least Sea of Thieves hasn't been too terrible with being on the Xbox thingy. I heard that FDev was not even going to do anything for Xboxers. That, like, there's no updates coming to them, and they're going to stop supporting the old software for them. And like the only thing that the console gamers are going to get is the ability to switch their account over to PC.
Yep, they've given up on console. Yeah,
I can't blame them. I mean, there's so many controls. I can't. I mean,
yeah.
If they try to support console, they're just going to hinder PC.
Yeah, well, then, you know, if they spend time trying to import console, then the storyline is going to suffer.
Yeah. They'll either be behind or, yeah, they'll have to support like two different versions of the game. Yeah, I still had to fly quite a ways to this thing. I don't know. It's definitely weird. So what happened? Did it go down again, Iragosa? Irasasa?
Irasa. Can have a look.
We're at 35.
It says 35.9, yeah. All right.
Oh, I got a connection error again. Weird. Two connection errors really quick together, huh?
Yeah.
Kind of weird. The stream stayed up. Oh, wow. It crashed the whole game. Wow.
Oh, that'll be the service.
Well, the service went down?
Well, no, I'm still on, but yeah.
So this server okay.
Just blame Amazon.
Weird. Yeah, of all of them, I thought Amazon was the best one.
Oh, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I don't know. No idea. I just thought, Amazon, okay. Probably suffered for a lot of attacks. Lots of attacks, DDoS. get paid to a speed, and the person he is might not look after it too well.
Well, I hope it connects because just got to the dang planet. Damn. Put me back on the... I don't think this is even the good one.
If you want to make a difference, this is where you start. You ready?
Same at the dock. No, it put me all the way back on Puff Shahill. I was on Fraser Dock. This is bullshit. Drop him sign over here either. What the hell?
Ready to join the fight, soldier.
This is some dumb crap.
Yeah.
Just a long flight.
Yeah, the elite's good at doing that. Yeah, you're probably orbiting the other side of the star as well. Orbits.
Yep. Well, I flew to the one spot, but it just didn't take, so I didn't think to fly back to it again. I probably should have, but I don't know why it didn't take me back to that dock anyway. That's where I took off from. I don't know. Kind of weird.
Yeah. Oh, when I crashed, it probably just picked a random man over the last plane. Oh, yeah. No, it's a go to a different one. That is weird. Yeah.
Went to the one I visited 2 ago. Or 1 before.
All right. Oh, looks like you're the only one streaming late. No man in no man's skies. Oh, it's not funny.
What?
Oh, people streaming. You're the only one streaming elite. A whole lot of people are playing No Man's Sky.
Oh, weird. Well, I just checked when you said that. I see a few.
Oh, well, we've got different people. Rows. Different followers, I guess.
My friend 2020 Hindsight streaming. Looks like the top streamer though is just doing mining, I think. Well, maybe not. Maybe he's fighting. Oh shit, that's funny. My guy looks tired, just like, let's get there already. Oh shit. That view cracks me up. Oh, yes.
Material gathering from a second combat suit. Could I find some health monitors?
Yep, here we go. Mission start. Didn't get disconnected this time, that's good. I guess That's killer music. No, Valarmar Bulas.
A recruiting sergeant came away, coming in near town at the close of day. Said, "My Johnny, you're a fine young man. Would you like to march along behind a military band with a scarlet coat and a fine cocked hat and a musket at your shoulder? A shiny token, he kissed the bozo. Poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya?" Sergeant marched away from the inn near town at the break of day. Johnny came to with half a ring. He was off to be a soldier to go fighting for the king in a far off war, in a far off land, to face the foreign soldier. But how will you fare when there's lead in the air? Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya? High on a barren land where the thin red line was thin shot, chain shot, grape shot too. Swords and bayonets thrusting through. Poor Johnny fell, but the day was won, and the king is grateful to ya. But your soldier is done, and they're sending you home. Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya? He said he was a hero, and not to grieve for the two ruined legs and the empty sleeve. Took him home, and they set him down with a military pension and a medal from the crown. But you haven't an arm, you haven't a leg. The enemy nearly slew ya. You'd have to go out in the streets and beg. Oh,
no!
What'll happen to ya? Sergeant came away from the inn near town at the close of day. He said, "My Johnny, you're a fine young man. Would you like to march along behind a military band with a scarlet coat and a fine cocked hat and a musket at your shoulder? The shilling he took and he kissed the book. Oh, poor Johnny, what'll happen to ya? Oh, Polly, love, oh, Polly, the rout has now begun. And we must go a marching to the beating of a drum. Come dress yourself all in your best and come along with me. I'll take you to the cruel wars in High Germany. Oh, Harry, dearest Harry, mind well what I do say. My feet, they are so tender.
Speedrun,
I
yeah.
March away.
Speedrun.
Besides, my dearest Harry, I am with child by thee. Not fitted for the cruel wars in High Germany. I'll buy you a horse, my
see
love,
how fast I can.
You shall ride.
Oop.
And all of my delight shall be walking at your side. We'll stop at every alehouse.
Kind of hard to do, sort of depending on how fast you kill them all, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, cursed be the cruel wars that ever they should rise. And out of merry England press many a man likewise.
You'll be doing speed runs when you get your G5.
Oh yeah, then it'll be quick, yeah.
And sent them to the cruel wars in High Germany.
There once was a ship that put to sea, the name of the ship was a belly of
the... Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh my god.
Below my bully boys, soon
they don't want to be up in the air.
They bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take a leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the one
oh shit, that guy's fucked me up.
Sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harp and then fought her when she dived down low. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No
bone
was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mane was not of greed, and he belonged to the wellerman's creed. He took that ship in tow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tumbling is done, we'll take a leave and go. As far as affairs, the fight's still on. The lane's not cut and the whale's not gone. The weatherman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tumbling is done, we'll take a leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
From France we get the brandy, from Martinique the rum. Sweet red Cabernet from Italy does come. But the fairest of them all, me boys, the one to beat the day, is made from apples of the mighty Saguenay. So follow me, lads, cause this ain't no grog or ale. One pint down, you'll be swinging in the gale. Five pints, buddy, you'll be shaking in your shoes.
That was brutal.
Seas over on the Jolly Rouge. She's called the Dragon of Silence. She's proper and she's fine. And when the day is over, sure I wish that she were mine. Or in the dark of winter, or on a summer day. Oh, one hand gives and the other doth receive. So follow me, lads, cause this ain't no grog or ale. One pint down, you'll be swinging in the gale. Five pints, bully, you'll be shaking in your shoes. We'll have the seas over on the Jolly
Rouge.
Turn your sails over and bring her out to port. Find that little star and fly straight into the north. The wild sun upon your back, the wind a-blowing free. You're rolling up the river, boys, to old Chicoutimi. So far, me lads, cause this ain't no grog. One pint down, you'll be swinging in the gale. Five pints away, you'll be shaking in your shoes. We're half seas over on the Jolly
Magnum.
Or you can have a strongbow if it's sadness that you like. Or join us up the river and
yeah, life still.
Ago.
And no help.
And how you'll feel when the real cider
comes. So,
because this ain't no grog or ale. One pint down.
I find it amusing when someone will just run away way out into the hills
and yeah,
chase
yeah.
them. Boy, oh, come on, you're the last one. I'm running away. Mind you, I've done it myself. I've had to run to the hills and cover the one game.
Do you get money for capping a point?
No, it just takes their
tickers
down by 50.
Does like the opposite, so you can't get more money?
No, that doesn't work. It just takes 50 off their troops for each point you get.
Can you shoot their rocket launchers? I think they shot the guy's rocket as it's coming out of his launcher.
Oh, wow, maybe you can. Cool. Yeah, oh, in space you can. You can shoot missiles now. So, I don't see why not. Probably shoot grenades if you're really good. A lot of grenade at you if you see it, you pop it in the air.
Oh, he got me, he rushed me.
Oh,
flywheel's not letting me look upwards. Oh, there we go. It's weird.
A 20-second delay makes it difficult.
Yeah. I just watched my ally die right next to me. Oh, man. Oh, wow, they spawned behind me.
dark fever. How did I get fooled by such a savage curse? The more I forgive you, the more it backfires. While you're dancing through the smoke like nothing else matters, where are you going, Lord? Where did you get so lost? How could you be so blind?
There we go.
Yep.
Bass reminds me of Hoth in Star Wars.
Right.
I don't know if you saw this, but you gotta see this in a second. It's gonna show, like, the words, the names. It's on the wall. It's it's not even lined up quite right. It's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Rod Hubbard's laboratory.
Yeah, twist the light. Which is, it's good for getting clicks.
Yeah.
But commentating on live makes it hard. Oh, I saw it 30 seconds later.
See you tomorrow.
All right. Take it easy. Have a good one.
You too.
Take it up.